Poetry in his voice, reading false, starting again.